Hello, my beautiful Aries. Welcome to your career and finance readings for the month of March. Yes, loves, for all of you who are still very strongly into career and finance readings, here you are. I know it's one of the most requested readings, so let's dive in. Either you got a job, or you have, or you don't, or you are an entrepreneur, or just a simple 9-to-5 worker. Let's see, darlings, what do we have for you and what are those messages? Either there's just a story, either there's more messages. No, general readings, that's sometimes how goes. Let's see, loves, what do we have for you to know for this month? We have a seven of wands. Three of Pentacles, Eight of Cups, King of Pentacles, Knight of Cups, Chariot, and Ten of Wands. And we have the Hangman. Okay. So I see a lot of tension around your work, around your job, or around where you are, you know, conducting your day-to-day for finances here. What I also hear that for some of you, you might bump heads with certain people or from your team or in the team. Just because some people don't take your, you know, advice or doesn't understand you fully, you don't need to get frustrated, okay? So for some of you Aries, it's kind of like try to be kinder to you and to others. For some of you, you might feel here that you do too much. I definitely see here a little feeling like either the environment where you work, it's a lot of pressure, or there is pressure on you, because for some reason I feel here you might even ask for a little vacation. Even I see you in this King of Pentacles, and it's not like you are an earth sign or anything like that, but it's like there's a lot of responsibilities on your shoulders, okay? And also I might speak here with the Aries who is more likely in the first part of the month or first part of the zodiac, you know, like after the 20th born. So it seems here there's a lot of things here, or for some of you just really feel burnout basically, and you just need some time off. Let's see, loves, what do we have? Because I feel here for some of you, like usually you are a very chill out person, but this month you're like a Pepsi, a shaken Pepsi, all over the place, going here, going there, and you try to show people to do this and show people to do that, and you feel like people don't get you, or people are lazy and you gotta put so much, or you gotta stay after the work. It's just kind of like la 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 la. Somebody here might say, well, you know, take a day or two off, my darling. You are off the rack, kind of. Let's see. Yeah, look at this. Five of Wands. Queen of Pentacles. Somebody here may say, like, chill, relax. It's just a job. I know you try to do certain things, but yeah, it's kind of like you do what you can to do, and you cannot show or tell others how to do their job, okay? I also feel here for some of you, definitely you have your own struggles, okay? And Spirit says definitely here that be more compassionate for whatever you do or how you do the things. Yes, people are the way they are, and they always will, you know, gossip around, do certain things, and but it's kind of like you do you. For some of you, if you are a married Aries, you may have certain, you know, arguments with the other half, and you may bring the personal to the professional. Don't. But it seems here, there's something here like you either need to slow down or need to see certain things a little differently than they are. Or the things actually are much different than you think they are. Okay, let's see here, this Five of Wands. Avoid any arguments because they might not be, you know, good for you or for you, even for your own health. For some of you, you might feel here there is a big load of work and when are you gonna do. For some of you, the company you are working, they keep hiring. And you gotta keep up with all these people who come and doing, and they have no idea what to do. Yeah, it seems here for some of you, you experience some kind of big challenge in your company. Either your company hiring, firing people, they don't know how to do, or they just beginners. Again, things are not exactly the way you are seeing them or the way you should see them. Okay, it's kind of, again, somebody here will tell you chill out. The Nine of Swords, there's a lot of worries here. Okay. For others of you, you might even think here for the amount of stress or work, I probably gotta look for a job who is not as stressful. Because I definitely see here, there's other things here you're looking to. Yeah, for some of you, you might even think here that you want to do something else. So that's the thing here. For some of you, you are think to quit something, but somebody here might even tell you, well, go take a break. There's something here about don't quit, or there's not time to quit, but it's a break time. The Ten of Wands here, Knight of Swords. Yeah, I see you like, as I said, I see you like a Pepsi. For one thing here, what I'm seeing, some of you Aries, that yes, you might have more pressure on you, but somebody, because I see here around you, there's always someone, and they might even tell you, things are anyway going out. Why are you going forward? Why you need to be this way? Why, let's see here, why you are this way? Because certain things, certain plans, okay, so I got you. For some of you, you are planning something, and there's certain plans of yours are changing or have been changed. For some of you, you could have, you know, last minute change of plans or last minute things here. Yes, last minute with this Ace of Wands. So certain things here definitely change, and it could be last minute. That's the fuss here. Yeah. And you really had something and really wanted to do something. But now it's just, for some of you definitely here, you, I don't know why I see travel plans or vacation plans or, you know, spring break or something here you had in your plans and you really wanted something. But let's see here, will you get your plans done at the end or not? For some of you, the big load of, like, for some of you, it's just even laughing. It's just like, it's always like this. Last minute, a lot of stuff. When they know I have other stuff to do. I don't know, some of you just kind of like, let's see here, will you get your plans done here? Queen of Cups, yes, you will. Yes, you will. You definitely will. But I feel here, be more kinder with you and others around you. Because it's like somebody here might feel like you are like a, you know, like that person who is just kind of like trying to do everything, controlling things and making the things work. And I feel here your plans anyway, you are gonna do them or have them, but probably you are like to be in a perfectionist. For some of you, you might deal with a boss like this. Okay, there's something here, like I don't feel the plans are gonna change completely, but there could be certain delays or certain things might not be exactly that someone here planned, and gotta make an extra effort of some kind. Because I definitely see here, for some of you, you could get pretty busy in whatever you do. What advice we have for you, darlings? Let's see. Four of Cups. I see you like a hedgehog, you know, like spikes out there. It's kind of, there's something here you definitely will get, and you'll get beautifully. But it's kind of, what's mine, it's mine, gotta be mine. Why in the first place gotta change? Or why slow down certain things? You know, you are the magician. I definitely feel here is something that you feel it's unacceptable. That's what I'm hearing, like, unacceptable. I wanted this, I will have this. Probably a little, you know, with some delay or slower, or will come a little, like, you know. The only knight missing is Knight of Wands here. Spirit says, act like a professional, or act like a go-getter, because Knight of Wands is not really taken serious. Okay? So for some of you, definitely here, you do things here, but there's something here like you definitely need to reconsider whatever that is there for you, loves. So Aries, you definitely are gonna have the things you want. For some of you, it could be a bonus. You are need to have it. I have all the quartz cards for the pentacles, so your pentacles will be yours no matter what. And yes, for some of you, might require extra work, but it's well worth it, believe it or not. You don't want to miss certain things that are definitely yours. And there's something here about attitude. Either someone give you an attitude or you give an attitude. Like, look around that way. And yeah, that being said, darlings, blessings, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.